Alrighty guys, this is Cody, and today this is part two for the Let's Build a House series. Today I'm going to work more on this house, get more done in this video, and hopefully I'll get a lot more done in this next episode, which will be another long video. So, with that being said, let's get into it. There won't be any music due to copyright. I don't know how, I just don't want to get a copyright strike from this stuff, so sorry about that, about no music. I mean, if y'all can tell me or let me know or see if I can add music without getting copyright, but I just don't want to risk it. So with that being said, enjoy, and I will start more on this house. I will see you at the end of the video. And there you have it, guys. Part two finished. As you can see, I done more on the house, and I got a lot of it, a lot of the roof area done. All I got left to do is finishing up the walls, and especially over here. Hopefully I'll get that all done in part three. And then by either part four or part five, I should be able to go on into the interior, start working on the interior. But yeah, guys, this is the house that I've built so far. And I'm actually really liking this house. I really am. I'm actually thinking about finding a way to actually put this in the Cahuilla town map. Because I'm really liking how this house looks. Now, the inside, it kind of looks a mess right now. But that's going to change. That will change. And I'm going to have to kind of... I tried to keep the windows kind of leveled. But some of them I can't. So I might have to lower the floor down right here. Maybe like a step down right here to this. Some of these windows. I try to keep the windows lined up to the floor. But it's kind of hard to. At least for me. Like these right here are lower windows. But that's above the garage. So... doesn't really matter with that, but yeah, this is all I've got so far. The house, let's build a house, part two is complete, and yeah, it's turning out really good. It's turning out really good. I'm actually really liking this house, how it's turning out. But yeah, guys, don't forget to like the video, subscribe, and I will see you for another Minecraft video shortly, probably within a day from now. Because I am really going to probably post another survival series 10. Because unfortunately that last one I posted. Yeah. I went to the nether and then turned out I end up dying. And losing my quartz because they fall into the lava. I grab everything else but nothing but the quartz. And that's the whole reason why I go to the nether is for the quartz. If it wasn't for the quartz I wouldn't be going to the nether. Because really the nether is a dangerous place for me. Lava is everywhere, those mobs, especially them gas. I hate those gas. They fire those fireballs at you and they explode too. I just don't like the nether at all. It's a crazy place. The only reason why I'm going to that nether is because to get my quartz. Because quartz is one of my favorite blocks in Minecraft. It makes, look at this. See how the house is? Imagine the house without these quartz. It wouldn't look that good. I literally love the quartz. The quartz really style and fancy up builds like I plan to. They're great. They're great detail to houses and builds. And that's why I like the quartz so much. And that's what I'm going to have on my survival house is quartz. And to get quartz is I got to go to the nether. And yeah, that's the right. So I'm just going to have to regain my quartz again like I did last time. Because last time I lost them all, so yeah. But yeah, guys, don't forget to like, video, subscribe. And like I said, I will see you for another Minecraft video. Alright, goodbye.